Okay. Lisa, will you sing a song?
Sure.
Would you? You can sit up here with me. Would you like to? This is Lisa Hannigan, everybody.
Shakespeare&Co and Glen Hansard singing songs. Mind and the subconscious at the same time. I just want to say happy birthday to Linda.
Woo!
Happy birthday!
Have been read.
I think on you often, but for once I meant what I said.
Coming apart,
Well, you moved on and I stayed the same. I was trailing from the start. We laid long in the tall grass. We loved for the joy of love itself. We threw our pennies in the fountain. And we wished for nothing else. And we wished for nothing else. This song on tour.
Yeah.
I was in America and I played this song a couple of times, and this guy came up to me after one of the shows and said, "I really like that song that you sang about throwing your panties into the fountain." Ever since, I can't help laughing to myself every time I sing the chorus. And I hate that guy a little bit. We laid long in the tall grass. We loved for the joy of love itself. We threw our pennies in the fountain. And we wished for nothing else. And we wished for nothing else. You in. They always kind of politely discourage you from walking in. What are you doing in here? So now, maybe having played here, they let me in. All right, I'll try this. Even if a day feels too long, and you feel like you can wait another one, and you're slowly giving up on everything, love is gonna find you again. Love is gonna find you, you better be ready then. But we've been kneeling in the dark for far too long. You've been waiting for that spark, but it hasn't come. Well, I'm calling to you, please get off the flow. Love is gonna find you again. Love is gonna find you, just be ready then. Tethered to a bird of sorrow, a voice that's buried in the hollow. You've given over to self-deceiving. You prostrate bow but not believing. You've squandered more than you could borrow. You bet your joys on all tomorrows for the hope of some returning. While everything around is burning. Come on, we gotta get out. Get out of this mess we've made. Still, for all our talk, we're both so afraid. Or will we leave this up to chance like we do everything? A good heart will find you again. A good heart will find you. Just be ready then. Tethered to a bird of sorrow, a voice that's buried in the hollow. You've given over to self-deceiving. You prostrate, bow, but not believing. You've squandered more than you could borrow. You bet your joys on all tomorrows for the hope of some returning. Well, everything around you's burning. But I'm not leaving you. I'm not leaving this ship. I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving. Yeah, I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving. Yeah, I'm hanging. Thank you. I'm sure between the whole lot of us in this room, there's bound to be people that know verses of the song. Perhaps. This is an old Dublin song. Looking at that photograph up there on the wall, and it makes me think of this song. Okay, sure why. A hungry feeling came o'er me stealing, and the mice were squealing in my prison cell. And the old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. To begin the morning, the screw was falling. Get up, you're cozy, and clean out yourself. And the old triangle, if you know what these things, went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. Lisa, you got a verse?
What's up the words?
Okay. Justin, do you think you have them? Oh, okay. Does anyone here know a verse of this song? I guessed wrong, did I? Okay. The lag was sleeping. Humpy Gussie was creeping. And I lay there weeping for my good girl Sal. And the owl triangle, a jingle jangle. Well, jingle jangle, all along the banks, all along the banks of the Royal Canal. Yeah. In the female prison, there are 75 women, and among those women I wish I did dwell. And the old triangle, when she goes jangle, all along the banks of the Royal Canal.
Beautiful.
The last one. And the old triangle went jingle jangle.
Now we can have a chat. How's it going?